are two-tone states.
I'm just trying to
two different stories.
Like, comment, share, download. Let's get golden with it. Yeah, motherfuckers, all got your phones out. You're still twaiting already? Hit him with it.
I'm just trying to wake you up. I'm just trying to wake you up, everybody.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of News in 2 Minutes, bringing you the news that you need to know every day. Diplomats speaking anonymously stated that a Private Security Council statement drawn up by the United States against airstrikes within Syria has been opposed by Russia following the use of heavy weapons, including barrel bombs, that are reported to have killed up to 100 citizens. In related news, the activist group Amnesty International has released a report that details the findings of secret jails, government-orchestrated disappearances, and the gross abuse of human rights by both the ruling administration and the opposition sides that are currently at war within Syria. As the ongoing conflict in South Sudan threatens to spill over into neighboring regions, with opposition leaders calling for continued fighting and a complete removal of the government, the president of the country has vowed that the military will do whatever it takes to quell the uprising. International agencies are warning that Sudanese security forces are signaling out and targeting individuals based on their ethnic and religious backgrounds, a move that researchers say could fuel the flames of civil war in an already tentative society. In related news, the U.S. has deployed a limited number of combat-ready troops to the area of South Sudan for what officials called protection services. Health officials in Texas are warning that they believe there are more cases of the unknown flu virus that is critically sick in the 14 County area. Authorities have confirmed that at least some of the patients have tested positive for a variation of the H1N1 virus, shedding more light to the suspicions of leading virologists that suspect a variation of the virus may have mutated, giving it an enhanced ability to infect the lungs of its victims. After finding unidentified genetically modified corn that has not been approved as safe for human consumption by the nation's authorities, Chinese officials have rejected shipping of over 500,000 tons of U.S. corn that they use to
sell.
The nation's product safety agencies, as well as consumers around the world, have expressed their concerns that genetic modification may be ruining the world's food supply chain.
This is disgusting.
Fresh.
I imagine happiness
wide awake in my dreams,
and it runs right to me.
Low speed,
such amazing beauty.
Why?
You don't have
no
to
necessary
cut up no roses.
Be easy, shopper.
Please just leave them live.
Just
I'm not down in elbows, just winning. There's other guys, what they look like, I don't know.
Check it out.
This don't make
don't
no sense,
worry,
everybody.
Power and grace, let's move.
Found just the perfect
feeling.
I am Picasso, but
that ain't important. Fate, smart dude, never graduated all school. Stay tuned, I'ma show you how my art moves. Shape and dimension, flowing extension, symmetry and shade, blowing out the frame. Sign out my name, Dante, when it's finished. Put it to your memory for permanent exhibit. Love, hard work, and it's worth every minute. Abstract, still life, real life, kinetic, big move. Check one, check two, check me. Check me.
I'm just trying to wake you up, everybody. I mean, you're disgusting.
I don't know.
This don't make no sense, everybody. Disgusting.
Two different things. Wood's always a little bit better. Winter League will continue tomorrow for the CBS Black Golden Guys and Golden Jones. Yeah, they're winning.
Down in one of those catacombs, there's other guys that they look like. I don't know.
This don't make no sense, everybody.
Capri's. This morning waking up is fluoride in my cup. Hot in the loft, don't even call for breathe. Pay the cost, moving your life's lost. Let the spirit read. Earlymorningmod.com.
Watch sports, which is the biggest.
trash, but we actually both, you know, we're playing shit, trying to stay a little healthy, you know what I mean? Can't just watch that shit.
I'm just trying to wake you up.
Distraction of the week. Hey,
entrails.
Well, it's done. She tagged me. Duck, duck, goose. I'm battered. What? I can't sleep. The fly brother must produce the power pack. And I'm stacked like a 45.
Trigger winning.
In his shoes, in my pants, as I said.
This is Captain speaking with just a little flight information. Coming up on the left, we're going to be catching a glimpse of the Grand Canyon. On the right, you can be able to see the Hoover Dam in just a few minutes. We're flying at an altitude of 37,000 feet, and our airspeed is 400 miles an hour.
I mean, that's disgusting. You got me pretty disgusting.
Colt King Cobra, that's a .357 caliber firearm with a black rubber grip and a 6-inch barrel. Also, the co-pilot is carrying a Kimber custom defense pistol with all the bells and whistles you'd expect
to have. Just a guy with an airline frame and devil. Hey!
Now then, one of those catacombs! There's other guys, what they look like! I don't know!
That's gonna make no sense for anybody.
Capable of piercing body armor at a distance of up to 27 feet. And put a hole in human bone and flesh the size of the Grand Canyon, which, by the way, is coming up.
Now then, one of those catacombs! There's other guys, what they look like! I don't know!
I mean, there's a disgusting. That statue got me pretty disgusting.
La 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 la.
Mentioned that he worked for the embassy. People seem to find that interesting. High status, intrigue, and mystery. Special code name on a hotel registry. I love it when they say, enjoy your stay. They say a hot evening because it's not a
game.
Sleep with a view, and if anything at all, do not hesitate to call. Nice. The greatest, compliments, toothbrush, toothpaste, razors, a Bible, the Quran, and the jaw, all depending what you call them. The wall, she was calling
on God. I mean, to discuss that, you gotta be the greatest, disgusting.
The greatest, salutations, congratulations, reservations, exclusive arrangements, dinner with the patrons, the scenery's amazing.
Just like an obstacle.
trauma unit after you. Careful fettuccine and hot sauce I supply for you. Hot sauce up my mouth, hot sauce up my grill. Real fucking savage Wolverine, bomb shit, submarine torpedoes, heat seeker, tornado blast, flying plastic, pseudo head slap, bitch, ninjutsu fist slap, give him his track. Step on the beat, step, stepping over you. They waiting on my flow, say my shit is overdue. Yeah.
I mean, he's pretty disgusting. That you got me pretty disgusting.
Coming big as tanks, just track the fucking length. Smoking dank, say whatever. Keep it clever off your chest. It's a fast, do your best. Pass the test, no regrets. Straight eraser, heavy chaser. Crack another kick, case a pop one. Do it right. Celebrate tonight. Get it cracking by night. Tight as tight. Sugar Hill, Western Snipes. Right,
right. Couple light. I'm in the middle
of the fish. Living rich. Hot tags, they off the list. Hot tags, they off the list.
Distraction of the week.
With this all the money and drones, I'm screaming fuck the police. They say we drug dealers cause our chains and gold teeth. A nigga got cornrows, don't mean that he hold heat. He might look hard, but inside be so sweet. This is for my niggas. Living on the tear, secluded from the world, not living with a care. Buck 50 in their mouth, living with no fear. Real nigga dies for pride, bitches beware. I slide up the square, you'll hold y'all forever. Y'all know the routine. All foes get severed. We look to God.
Golden show, stay golden, everybody.
Nigga, this that RBG. Tell me, are you down? When it's going down, you got to hold it down.
Winning.
Tell me, are you down? When it's going down, you got to hold it down. Don't talk and put it down.
Winning.
From an OG, from a nigga that's been in the war, been locked up longer than I've been on the earth. Finished crime is defending the poor. And they can tell you about death and tell you about life, but most of all they tell you about sacrifice. And they can tell you if a woman ain't with you when you're down, she never really could be your wife. What it mean to be the OW.
Well, there's a video on YouTube that's going viral of a mother who went before the Arkansas Board of Education and demonstrated Common Core by illustrating the absurdity of one particular question, just one math question. And of course you know that in 1984 it's the 2 + 2 = 5 is how they put forth their control over the process, the way that people think. The answer
you know,
in objective reality is not important.
Keep an eye on
it's control
a stranger
that's
taking a shortcut
Common Core
through the backyard
is a way for
next door might have broken into your neighbor's home.
Nationwide.
A strange
so
car parked illegally might be loaded
Lamoureux
with stolen goods waiting
Arkansas,
to make a getaway.
A concerned mother
reported,
and a member
that
of
loud
Arkansas
fight next
against
door
Common
might
Core.
Be the start of a violent crime.
Well, that was an amazing video that we saw on YouTube. You really cut to the heart of everything that just one
question.
And
it's just
out that they did it with one step, one division, it was the wrong answer. They were looking for a convoluted process. Can you tell us a little bit about that convoluted process? That's what I didn't understand.
My understanding is that there are two things happening with the math methods being used in the Common Core standards. One is that you're using some everyday math, which we've seen before. We've tried to mainstream these into public education before, most recently, I believe, back in the 60s, and did so unsuccessfully. And the second issue with the math is that, according to the National Mathematics Council, the Common Core math standards are 2 years, 1 to 2 years behind. So you put all of that together and you get problems like the one that showed up in our fourth grade elementary school here, where rather than just using standard algorithm and taking two steps to solve a division problem, they have these kids drawing out all of these diagrams and illustrations, which completely overcomplicates it and confuses them. And that particular problem, if you count every circle and every hash mark that they had to draw on paper, was 108 steps.
Yeah, and that was the question I had about it. You said that if they just did one step long division, that was wrong because the process was important. Is that correct?
That's just it. That's just it. And the proponents and the people at the state level, you know, when I brought this to their attention by email before that meeting, they said, well, that's the teacher's fault. They shouldn't be marking it wrong. And they always want to throw the teachers under the bus.
Yeah.
That's
Let me ask you this. Let me ask you this. Were they so interested in the process that it didn't matter if they got the right answer as long as they followed their process?
That's correct. And that's what parents all over the country are communicating. You know, we talk to each other via social media and by email and by phone. And it's not just our teacher. It's just not my school. parents all over the country with kids in third and fourth grade.
I mean, to discuss that, you got to be pretty disgusting.
Well, that's interesting because
they're marking it wrong because they're not using the proper procedure. They're looking for the execution of the method more than the answer.
Wow. That's interesting because in my introduction, I mentioned that, of course, in 1984, George Orwell, it wasn't that 2 + 2 = 4. That wasn't the correct answer. They wanted you to give them 2 + 2 = 5 if they told you that it was 2 + 2 = 5. It was the process. And that was really the process was really more about bending your will to the will of the central programmer. And that's the thing that we're very concerned about because this isn't just an Arkansas problem. As we all know, Common Core is an attempt to nationalize the curriculum and the teaching methods and to set all of that power in Washington. I remember when I was young, we had things called local school boards that actually really had power. And then we saw that power move from the local school boards to the state, then from the state to the federal government. And now they are really consolidating that. Can you speak to that consolidation a little?
They are. In fact, the teachers are voicing to us in private that they have very little control over what's being taught in the classroom anymore. And just recently, we're being told that all of the textbooks are being done away with. And the teachers are now going to be given packets. I have yet to figure out where these packets come from.
Well, problems are getting bigger. They say that Congress isn't doing a job because it's broke, but it's the whole system that's broke. We're financial.
They're very much being scripted. And, you know, for the proponents of Common Core who come out and say it's merely a set of standards, curriculum is up to the district, it's your problem that it simply isn't true.
The obvious
This station
and hundreds of other radio and TV stations throughout this part of the country are pooling their resources through an emergency network hookup to keep you informed of all developments.
The ghost in the darkness have come.
Wow.
This hour, we report the level of the mysterious radiation continues to increase steadily. So long as this situation remains, government spokesmen warn that dead bodies will continue to be transported into the
I guess the thing that really concerns me is this loss of local control. And of course, if the state school boards, if the local school boards don't have any say so, of course, the parents aren't going to have any say so in this either. So we see this centralization. And one of the bad things about the centralization is that if they get it wrong, like they do with this mask process, then everybody gets it wrong. Whereas if you've got a decentralized system that you've got school boards in different areas and they make their own decisions, then you've got multiple approaches. And if you can't fix it in one area, you can move somewhere else where they've got it right. But here you've got really no say-so as long as you're in a government school.
The problems are getting bigger. They say that Congress isn't doing a job because they're broke, but the whole system that's broke, the way the Common Core standards are, is that they're done in project-based learning, and they run in modules that run from six to nine weeks.
And each module has a name to it. So some of the ones that we've seen here include patriotism, which that's a whole other conversation because those items weren't patriotic at all, and they were anti-American. And or the Revolutionary War, or the Civil